Hello and welcome to my channel. I would like to review some Pokemon cards that my brother gave me for Christmas, and I got a couple of other Pokemon cards that I own myself. I got from someone else. So I might make a Pokemon channel. Maybe I'm gonna do like different things. This might be Pokemon, maybe for now, maybe soon. Some other things, like funny dog videos or something like that. Oh yeah, that's one dog. It's Remy. And the other dog is Billy. Say hi, Billy. Billy! That's Billy. But we're gonna review some Pokemon cards today. So I got some Pokemon cards right here. I'd like to show you, to show you my Pokemon cards, what I got here. Just give me a second. If you guys have any Pokemon cards you don't want to review, please, you can review them on my channel. Send me a video or, show me pictures of your, I have a TikTok too. I'll show you my TikTok soon as I get it. Soon as I figure out how to put like TikTok stuff on YouTube too. But okay, here we go. These are some of the cards that my brother gave me. Let me make sure I got them all. I don't really have a coin system. I can't let, I don't really have no one to hold it for me. So first one is Pikachu. We got Pikachu. What my brother gave this to me. It's Pikachu. Here we go. Eevee. 70 HP. Here goes another one. Wooly. Another one. Snorlax. I love this guy. He's my favorite. You guys have any favorite Pokemon? Just comment down below. What is your favorite Pokemon? Don't know this one. I'm not really good at Pokemon names, but I really like this guy. Here we go. Another Pikachu. I love this one. It's shiny. Well, not shiny, it's shiny. I know it's shaking. Just haven't eaten nothing yet. Okay, well, we still got more Pokemon cards, so just give me a second. Oh, I shouldn't have thought this through. I'm an idiot. Here we got. I have no idea what this is. Here we got. Oh! Mechamine. Don't judge me. I don't know this Pokemon. I know him. I can't read. Don't judge me. Oh yeah. I have a duplicate of the same Pokemon. So if you don't have this, you can have it. Okay, you probably have this. So. Never mind, that's a dumb question. Here we got Z-Gloss. Don't judge me, can't read. And here we got Hex. What if this counter is? Just give me a second. Here, you can look at my face.
Don't look at the cards. I should probably do a take two, maybe. Okay. But I don't really like saying things twice, like, oh, I definitely didn't do this and then delete this and then did it again before I took all the cards out. Just, you know, I'm a new YouTuber. I'm trying to be YouTube famous, okay? I just want to get those subscribers. Likes and ring the bell. That's the way I got that from. Okay, I got that. I just realized I have a lot of Pokemon cards. Not a lot. My brother has way more Pokemon cards than I do. And that's the way I got them from his own money or something. You can check out my brother's TikTok. He doesn't have a YouTube channel. I have a TikTok too. But I can't record on TikTok because, I don't know. Just can't record on TikTok. That's why I did it on YouTube because, you know, easy. I'm not sure if this is even going to go on YouTube. I'm probably just going to delete this. I'm probably just going to try to zoom people. Just mix the cards.
Still recording? I need to make a quick island for you. Here we got. Boom! This guy. I don't know this Pokemon. I guess he's cool. But there you go. Nuts! Pokemon card. These guys. And we got this guy. Oh, that's the second evolve of that thing. Got this as second evolve of this Pokemon. You get. Well, I know that's like I know that one, but I don't know what the second evolve. Here's that one. Here's Mac Pat. I remember a name, but I just forgot. There's that Pokemon. And this, this looks like Pikachu's cousin. Oh, this guy's, this cute. That's not, but that's cute. I like that one. And then here we go, this one's kind of creepy. Unknown Pokemon. These are some weird looking Pokemon. They don't, but they're like floating symbols. Here we got this bat. Scorpion. Creature. He's pretty cool. Oh, and here's the first file of that one thing we just looked at. So I guess I do have that evolve. Here's. I don't have the tree, but I do have the X. The eggs. Here we got. Oh, it's a fairy. I like. It's kind of interesting looking, but not my favorite. Yeah, this thing's cute. Sweet kiss. You're opening my candy. Kiwi. Oh, no, I just missed it. Upside down. You got Inkling. Oh, not Inkling. Inking. I don't have that card. I hear the same thing, but just different design. Kind of cool. But here's that tiny little. Here's this Pokemon, don't know the name of it. Okay, we have Wingle. I said name before, you don't want that. Water type. I think. And this, I don't know what kind of Pokemon this is. I don't know who this is. Here's some starfish. You have this Pokemon. Looks like it's some kind of dinosaur. I know these guys. Dribble. Looks like something from, I don't know what it's called. Leaf. Okay, here we go. This looks like a skunk cat. Like a skunk mixed with a cat. Like stinky cat. Now this one. This is another cool design. And boom, we got whatever this is. Well, I know that I don't have the, how does this turn into this? Like, how does that turn into that? Like, okay. So we have Pokemon evolve. It's like, not that makes sense. I like that Pokemon. Here's the evolved form of the Pokemon we saw earlier. That's the gist of the camera. Boom, we got Lee. You got AZ. Not even Pokemon, it's a Pokemon trainer. What you looked at earlier, that was not Pokemon trainer. Oh my god, I think this one of my brothers. I'm not sure. Oh, this is the third of, I guess I do have all. No, I only have the second of and the final of all. Stage. That's stage two. And I got an energy. I got this mystery energy. Wait, didn't we just see that somewhere? Stage. I think it's a different design. And here we got, boom, lava snail. That looks like a lava slug. Magma cage. It's kind of like a cool lava. And here we got whatever that is. Concerning. Kind of cute though. Here we have. Ooh, this is kind of cool. It's kind of shiny. Yeah, but I'm looking at shiny, but it's not, the camera's not picking it up for some reason. kind of. Oh, there it goes. I guess you can kind of see it. Boom, it's a giant. Oh, yeah. I like this. There's that Pokemon. Don't know the name of it. Oh, I do. You have energy required. It's like all of them combined. Energy cards from the Spooky Pie into the deck. Here we got a seahorse. Boom! Boom! Shock. Some of the bird Pokemon just look like your average bird. Because that kind of looks like kangaroo, because it reminds me of king because of the pouch. And you got these guys. They're not really my favorite. Bellsprout. And not really my favorite. They're kind of weird looking. Kind of mind your pea shooters and plant versus zombies. And we got another Pikachu. Pikachu's my favorite Pokemon. I don't know what. Pikachu's just a Pokemon fan favorite. Everybody loves Pikachu.
Pikachu!
What is your guys' best Pikachu impression? BAM! It's a hot. A fish that looks like a hot. Here we got. What's this? No. Oops. Another Pikachu. 3 Pikachu. Oh my goodness. I have a lot of Pikachus. That's nice. Ooh, I like that design. They're so cool. I really love that shiny design. Makes it look special. Here we got. Oh, I have 2 of these. If you want this, you want this too, comment down below. Oh, wait, I think I'm. Oh, it's not double. I'm showing the exact same card as you. I'm sorry. I'm thinking that's it because these all look the same. I don't think you want to look at them again because Pikachu. And I'm just getting confused. Oh, I don't think I showed you Bulbasaur yet. I like Bulbasaur. He's even. I really like this. Wait, where's that one? I don't think I showed you that one. Oh yeah, this is my most favorite Pokemon all time. Are you guys ready? Comment down what you think it is. Boom! Look at that beauty. That's awesome. My brother gave this for me for my birthday. That's cool. I wanted this one. I love her. Oh man. Like this is, just look at that, it's so shiny. Look at that design. It's so, that's a good, go away. There was just a notification. I love this stuff. You saw it, but it's not cool as this design. Not an Eevee. How many Pikachus do I have? Yeah, I showed you all these already. So, that's it. That's all my Pokemon cards. I might get more. I might get one of those blind packs. Maybe I will. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. And I'm gonna try to put my TikTok link in my brother's link in the description, so you can follow him and me and people we know. So bye bye.